Well, the boat itself is made in Gold Beach, Oregon. It's 32 feet long, 12 feet wide. It's powered by right below us, twin 496 Chevy big block V8s. It generates around 900 horsepower. At full plane, empty, it'll go about 55 miles an hour. I've had up to 50 miles an hour with 30 passengers on board. What we do is it's designed so you can do complete spins and do power stops. Spray comes up, gets everyone wet. Just it's really a cool machine to be driving in the summertime. Oh, you see all kinds of great scenery. We go down about 7-8 miles, and there's beaches, there's rock bars, there's cliffs. We show a few rock formations and all that. It's just very beautiful. Some days are better than others, obviously. Like today, it's gorgeous, and really the sun coming off the rock cliffs. It's just a spectacular sight. I've been doing this for like 27 years, 11 years on the jet boats, and it just doesn't get old. It does not get old at all.
What do people say after the ride?
Well, a lot of them, most of them, probably 99% of them are just ecstatic. They get off, when they get off my boat, they're pretty wet. Sometimes they don't expect it, and I guess the initial one is when I do that first power stop, and the people look at each other, and they got water dripping off their nose and all that, and they're like, this is like the coolest thing in the world. I've never had a complaint, put it that way. I enjoy my job. I can't wait to get up in the morning, and especially days like today when the sun's out and it's, they say, 90 degrees out. You look forward to that next load.